Silas from Silkeborg managed to make one of our controllers wireless and battery powered. This is something they use every Sunday and it seems to work fine. We are not supporting it officially, but we love it when our users make the most out of our controllers, and therefore we thought it was worth sharing with you.
The most interesting we have made with the SKAARHOJ controller is we have made it wireless. For us, one of the limitations is we are only using volunteers for all we do. And we only have a few. It is people coming in, want to help, but not knowing anything regarding technical stuff. So they have to learn that, and we have to simplify it. On the other hand, we have 6 cameras, but we actually only have 1 volunteer for each service. So we have a camera on wheel we are rolling around with, and then we have our SKAARHOJ controller running wireless to that. I opened the manual and saw the specifications for the Ethernet and for the power to the controller. Then I found a repeater from Amazon who could take down our Wi-Fi, make it to Ethernet with the specs for the controller. And I go to the local car store, purchased a cable from USB to 12 volts, and solid the right connection, put it on a power bank.